I need a charger. Okay, let's let's get the subs on. Oh, spoken languages, that's a nice touch. Written language, yeah, English, subs on, Yeah, looks good. I'm sure I forgot this as I go along. So, Watch Dogs 2. I know pretty much nothing about it. Again, I just watched a little bit of playthrough, looked interesting. So I pick it up. You'll notice how I do a lot of my stuff. Something looks interesting, I pick it up, maybe I like it.
Consider this your 10-second initiation, Retro. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal CTOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
Okay, so far, tunes are nice. Just doing my tweets. Testing the stream. Yada yada yada. You guys know what's up. Nice music so far. I mean, like, considering the last game was pretty much your generic let's fight the power stuff. Ha! Funny. I'm not going to suck at this, probably. It's probably going to be fine. Alright, tweets all done, yada yada yada. Let's get back to the stream. There we go. Okay. All right. Hold L2 to sprint. Wait, just press L3 to sprint, okay. And hold to climb the guards, not a sprint. Let's try that again. Just sprinting. There we go, sprint time. So it's very Assassin's Creed, you know, you kind of automatically jump and run and stuff. Press X from cover, blah blah blah, standard stuff. Better hack that camera. Yeah, I can see everything from here. Shaquan Diwa in debt for payday loans. What a dick. Is that an orange? Is he just holding an orange? Huh. I mean, okay. And that's where I gotta go to. Okay. Door is locked. Can hack it open or closed. Sounds good. Okay, so that's all good stuff. Hacking, doors, yeah, yeah, yeah. Piece of cake. Oh, I actually have to beat this guy up. There's literally no way to just, like, passively get around him or something. I just gotta get a shot of him. Not really what I want to do, but okay. Now, they kind of just throw you in there. They don't really tell you anything about what you're doing or who you are. So far, I'm just a guy with nice trainers out to take out the man, I guess. Melee. Oh. Gotta sleep. Hey, X-Wave. Welcome to the stream. We just started. I just choked out a guy. I didn't want to do it, but he left me no choice. Can I just jump down here? This seems like an awfully high way to... Ooh, whoa. Open equipment wheel. Okay. That's a gun. I don't want to shoot... I mean, I figured this guy was like non-lethal or something, non-violent. Alright, well, I guess I don't have an option. I guess I have to kill. I guess I have to put him to sleep. That looks like a dangerous draw. Oh, that's probably a bad idea. Yeah? No? Yeah, that's okay. Okay. So far so good. There's a dude over there. You haven't seen me? Whoever CTOS are, they have a lot of white vans. Not evil at all. I mean, so far, I gotta say, it's all pretty sound stuff. Shoot that guy. Yeah. I don't think... Ooh, he dropped some cash? Cash money. Imagine if you fell asleep and just like $209 just fell out of your pocket. Like, pfft, great. I mean, I'd be asleep, so I wouldn't get any of it, but you know. Let's pick up this thing. An antique coin. Alright. Nobody around. Sneaking into the thing. Wait. Hold on. There's the terminal. Time to sneaky sneak. Wait. Can't jump up that. Jumping up this. Tap L1 to open hackable doors. Can I just not open the door? I mean... It's open. I mean, crap, I didn't do the I'm in voice. I'm in.
You're wasting your time.
Thanks.
He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late.
Marcus Holloway.
He's in.
Already?
Unemployed. No. Oh, come on, I was reading the stuff. No synonyms either. Wears hip glasses with no lenses in? What a dick. Am I killing dudes with a yo-yo?
Is he? It's Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listened.
Okay, so we've got Dude X, Lash Y, and Deadpool, I guess. Time to hack this door. Crap, never mind, I'm not gonna hack this door. Gotta hack. Look in, quite the access key. What? I was just about to... I was ready to hack. Listen. If you aren't good enough to fight people off with a yo-yo, then maybe you're just not good enough. Charge with bigamy. And a teetotaler. Wait, is he getting up? No, he looks out cold. Follow away Marcus. Listens to old school rap. What a dick. There's my thing. Alright. So I guess you can only hack things as you can see them. Okay. Alright, so you have to kind of get... Oh, you know what? Wasn't this in the last game? You had to kind of like figure out your way around. Yeah, I think I remember that. Alright, door is open. I'm in. No cameras here, so we just have to go the old-fashioned way and not get caught by dudes. Just like Friday night. Oh crap. I mean, I could just go upstairs. It feels like it's kind of wasting my time not to, but I don't see anybody, so whatever.
So what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in one.
His deal is he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got crack. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty, nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Crap. I'm just gonna not be here for a second. What are you guys shooting at? You can't see me. Maybe you can see me. I'm just gonna not get seen real quick. Should have taken the stairs. So, okay, this doesn't count because I was talking to you guys. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh well.
I need some cover!
What? Where? Oh, he's up there. Holy crap. Okay, I made a small mistake by walking around the corner there. But you know, it's fine. It's cool. I figured that, is he getting up? I hate knocking guys unconscious. Just kill him already. Oh, yeah. Classic first time playing a video game. Stress. Don't die. Yeah, small mistake. I got spotted one time, okay? It won't happen again. I'm gonna be... Is that dude actually literally following me? Oh, it's a physical hack. But it's okay, because they're searching the area for me. They can't find me. I'm like Hacker Batman. Hack Batman. Hamman. Oh, crap.
Hey, you should be here.
Yeah, go to sleep. How the heck? There we go. Why are you guys yelling? I've got literally a stun gun and a yo-yo. I'm not Rambo. Just gonna take that money. Oh, I see. You got a light. Ooh. We're gonna pretend it didn't happen, guys. I got distracted by my cat, and that doesn't count. Small mistake. Texas guns. You should get Skill Max with one, because it's good. I don't know if they're doing the whole like 4K thing for the for the PS4. I have no idea. But, I mean, the game looks nice. I've seen the game played, like, you know, further than I am now. It looks pretty good. Oh, thanks. Nice cup of tea. Alright, so, as I was saying, the game looks great. I don't think you have to worry too much about, like, oh, it's not 4K and whatever. I think you're alright. Honestly, the whole 4K thing right now... I want it bogus, but like, I don't think you need it. Not really. Alright, let's use this camera. Oh, there's a lot of dudes. There's like way more dudes than I thought there were. Like way more dudes. Like we're talking like at least 1, 2, 3, 4. There's like 5 dudes. I miscounted earlier. I thought there would be like 1 dude. I mean, how many guys do you need like guarding?
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty, nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Alright, sounds good. Oh crap! Here comes my guy. Okay, here we go, here we go. Good. Oh. Okay, okay, that's cool. No one saw that. Right. No one saw that, right? Okay, good. Good, good, we're cool. This guy's out cold, everyone's happy. Yeah, no, don't get me wrong, Texas Gun. Get the Xbox One version. Honestly, they're just because of each other as far as I'm concerned. I was like diehard Xbox fan for the longest time. So I don't blame you. I've got an Xbox One. I just happen to put it on PS4 because it's the copy I can get my hands on. No one saw that, right? That's fine. Oh, crap. Oh, in the ankle. Just as planned. All according to Keikaku. Keikaku means plan. Check out this guy. Ready? You ready? Okay, now I'm aware that they're probably going to find all these like half-dead comatose dudes lying around, but that's fine. Because by the time they do, Bat Hackman will be in the wind. I've gone up too many floors. I guess I just have to stay here?
Once in the system.
Always in the system.
I kind of got spotted, but not really. Okay, cool. We are...
He went for it.
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
We're good. We're good. Just gotta... Oh, crap! Just climb into the tower, but I don't even see the tower. Close door.
Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
This guy's okay, there's no one here. Good, good. Should be a ladder over here. No, no, get up the ladder, get up the ladder.
Come out, give up. Don't see anyone. Moving on.
Keep your eyes open. Somebody knocked me down. Mike, let's go.
Okay, whoops, headphone falling out. Can't get up that way. Ouch. Ah, here we go. What's my generic do stuff button? Was I dancing just then? Whatever.
Going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
He loves it hot.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
Alright, good job. Was it Marcus? Marcus Holloway, good job, Marcus. Oh, my food's here.
gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
How the hell do I get over there? Just open all the doors, I guess. I mean, if I open every door, I can just get out any way I want, right? I'll probably do it. Door's over there. I want to get out. Oh no, here comes the dude. But he's no match. Oh crap. He's no match for Hack Batman. Oh no! I wouldn't spot it, it's okay. I just opened this. I feel like he should be able to see me. I feel like I'm not that well hidden. Oh, whatever. No cash on this guy. I'm in the mainframe. I'm about to hack the... Aww! I'm gonna hack this. Which is over... Okay. Okay. Got it. I just did. Door. Door, door. Check to check. Hack number two. Hack L1, the last node bypass. Yeah, right. Tap L1 to rotate node near the tower. Hack L1, the last node, to rotate bypass. At least no one can see me. I better close that door. What am I missing? On the plus side, A, the music's good, and B... Well, I don't know. Hack the terminal to reveal the network bypass codes. Right, did that. Tap L1 to rotate nodes and redirect power. Okay, did that. Hack the last node to end the network bypass. Yeah, but nothing happens.
Let's track this guy down.
Ah, leave me alone. What, you go back to the first node? You said last node. Whatever. I'm in. I'm gonna do that joke about the whole thing, to be honest, so, meh.
What the fuck? Why is my threat so high?
Anime hardcore purple hair? Ah, oh, Aunt Marcus.
This is bullshit. I could just...
Yeah. Goodbye from your record. I'm still at 42? Yeah, goodbye the whole thing. You know what? Yeah, this guy. Wait, which one? No, it's gotta be this guy.
Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later.
Of course.
We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Or Ethan's just lazy and took a nap. Like, seriously, one or the other. Alright, so to hack objects, trigger audio function, proximity trigger. Oh, what? Wow, that's actually really specific. You know, I kind of feel like bad for that guy. Non-lethal shock. Yeah, sure. Oh, I should have been... Oh, okay. How does hacking make things explode, though? Never understood that one. Oh, crap, here comes a dude. Just close that door.
Come on, okay.
Trying to get downstairs. Oop, some dosh. What the hell? Crap. I can probably just jump down the wall. Crap. Sorry. I swear I'm non-lethal. Oh. See, that's what happens when you're non-lethal. You get shot in the face. Okay, let's go again.
Alright, come on people, we got an intruder.
We got one of those miniaturized hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
Go look at the thing. Don't talk to me. Oh, whatever. Oh, I missed. Crap. Why do these guys have guns? Well, whatever. Oh, don't want to get into that. Look at me.
We have DedSec sighted. Require additional hands.
Yep, good job. Oh. Can't shoot me through. Well, you can. Let's be more careful next time. The food here is distracting me.
Seeking confirmation.
That's it. Come check out the thing. Okay. Get out of my way. That guy's running for the stairs. Yeah, there he is. Guess he changed his mind, so okay. One thing I think is that the mini-map is a little bit confusing, like it's hard to quite tell whether you're up or down, or whether the enemy's up or down, rather.
You're only making
Oh, okay.
Get the cover!
Yeah, Dosh.
Control, it's DedSec. Send more cars.
Oh, don't send more guards. Come on.
Think it was over there.
Alright. Nobody wants more guards. Guards suck. Okay, all the way downstairs. Here we go. Taking the really generic long route now. Nope, you didn't see me. You didn't see me. Alright, and we're clear? We're clear? We're clear. We're not clear. We're just in a yellow room. What the hell? I thought we were clear. Oh, okay, we're clear-ish. I'm gonna try. I'm out! I got away. Slap it.
Hold it right there!
Help him.
Where the fuck am I gonna go?
Josh! Okay, okay.
Fuck you, Bloom!
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise
well,
of smart cities.
Well, after I fucked up
CTOS,
three times, we did it.
So let's read the rest of the, surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers
were
able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
So? Am I in?
Welcome to DedSec. I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, aka Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
And we are the world's most attractive hackers, apparently.
Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit. You saw Broom's bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh? Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
See, oh, I want that guy's mask. I mean, that is a sweet mask and I want it.
All that
data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Fuck it! Fuck it, man! We're hackers. We outthink, we out there. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck.
Is he drunk or just really, like, slurry?
I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on.
What?
He installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Oh, yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Fucking thing, this motherfucker. Fuck you, Bloom. I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
This guy gets drunk like the worst drunk in the world, apparently. How much did he drink? They've been there for what, like 20 minutes? There's like one party going on and he's paralytic and throws his phone in the sea? What the hell? Okay, so one thing I will say is that the loading is crazy in this. Like, it's a slow loader.
Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think. I don't remember. I was pretty smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Well, gotta say, nice general, like, graphically sound. Pretty good. I don't know why he's got a skirt in the back. Maybe that's his thing. And that's cool if that's his thing. I don't judge.
Yo, whose place am I in?
Not his skirt? Okay. I'm gonna guess he didn't get lucky though. Like, if you get lucky and you wake up on the floor, you didn't get that lucky. Guys, just to double check, are you getting any like sound back from my speaker, from my headset? Can you hear the game in my headphones, or is it all good? I might just turn it down anyway, just in case. It's pretty loud. Oh, nice shorts, bro.
Damn. I guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh. And you'll need your phone ready for operations. So hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
I mean, okay. Those are nice underpants. Oh, apps. Car on demand, nice. Yeah, hey man. I'm down for co-op when you get it. Sounds good. It's got excellent what it does. New dual map? Okay, so it's like Google Maps. It's not a way to find news. That's a different thing. What else we got here? A media player, $3. Director's cut? Oh, cool. The camera, I think I'm going to need that. It's probably already on there. Media player. Sure, maybe, whatever. Song sneak? What? Isn't that a real thing? Okay, well, whatever, I guess. Everything else looks pretty cool, I guess. I want some other bullshit. Ubisoft crap. Ubisoft, when are you going to stop putting stuff into your damn apps like this? Into your games? Like, nobody wants it. Go buy some clothes. Got it. Songs need to take care of us. Really? Okay, thanks. Somebody was playing Dead Mouse and now I'm listening to Dead Mouse. Cool. Alright, so we need to... Oh, this looks great. This looks really great. Like, I mean my underwear, but this looks pretty cool. Huh, nice. I can cause a localized blackout. I can check out this dude who is a militant vegan. A militant vegan construction worker? Alright, okay. Good for you, man. Alright, so let's see. Let's check out the, check out the old noodles. I need to buy some clothes. Sailbait. Sailboat. Not sailbait. That's probably something very different. Sailboat. Looks like it's the closest clothes shop, so I guess we'll go there. Oh no, I didn't want to fast travel. Ah. Man, the loading in this is... Okay, the game is pretty nice, but this loading is rough. Like, slow and... Wow, there's a lot of people in here.
Hey, you can change in the back.
Have a good one.
What the hell?
I didn't pick anything out.
My bad.
Okay, let's get some clothes on. Oh yeah, tops. No. What? Oh, I see. This is a biker shop. Oh boy. Oh, that's pretty nice. I'm not actually riding a bike, so no. That's pretty cool though. I have that. Bottoms. All right, let's go with some. No. Wow, no. Okay, forget it. Fine, let's get dressed. Hats. Yeah, let's give him a hat. Let's give our boy a hat. Let's give him that. Not that hat. You know what? No. No, we're not going to do any of these things. His glasses are fine. His shoes are fine. Wow. Oh, it's beautiful. But I'm going to not do any of these. My shoes are fine. I'm dressed. And now I'm leaving.
All right, Sitara. So where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Do I just check this dude's bike? I mean, it seems rude, but then again, how far away are they? Oh, that's miles away. Oh yeah, I'm definitely just riding a bike. Sorry, dude, I'm taking this bike. I don't seem to care, so, yeah. Okay, so handling... I've always found that bikes in games like this are notoriously... notoriously tough to handle, and this isn't much of an exception. Better than... Yeah, see, if that was GTA, I would have gone flying. So, better than GTA, but still... You know, wow. Still pretty... Ooh. Still pretty bad. Oh, nailed it. Still pretty bad. I mean, listen, I'm gonna steal, okay. Whew. I figure if I'm gonna steal a bike, I've gotta rough it up a little bit first. You know, make sure it looks like it's mine. I don't think I'm going that way. So this is based on San Francisco, I think, and I've never been to San Francisco, but, oh crap! Everything is gonna be going to the sea at this point. Game looks nice though, minimal loading on driving around, no pop-up. Really tasty. I could just get up there, right? Oh god! I mean, this is fine. It's not fine. Okay, I think I'm stuck. Oh boy. Maybe if I... No! The bike's stuck. Shit. Is it gonna fall off? What if I hit it? Oh! Alright! We're in business. It's gonna fall backwards and I can just dry off. Just as planned. Probably. I mean, yeah. Oh crap! It's a dead end! What the hell? Hang on a second. Ah, the bridge is the only way across. Who's put the bridge there? Let's see if we can just be lazy about this. I hate fast traveling at the start of a game, but come on. There they are. So you can actually fast travel to anywhere, like from the start. William Finn, find stores, alright. Stash and Vine, more suits. You should send me like some cool clothes, like just send me some clothes. Plain stock. Literally plain stock. Okay, Street Flex, huh? Street Flex, gift for the urban life. That's more like it. Urban. Newsome, hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I'm playing on PS4. From what I understand, there's not a whole lot of difference between the consoles, but PS4 is what I got hold of first, so there it is. And Jedi, yeah, I got it. I planned it. The bike fell off like I... all according to Kekaku, and what can I say? Alright, you know what? I'm going to change out these horrible jeans. Look at these. Ugh. Okay, time for some sweet bottoms. No. 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 What? Is this what people are wearing these days? I mean, I haven't really been in the fashion realm for a while, but... I mean... harem pants? Is that a thing? They're pretty cool. Alpha dogs. No. You know what? I'm gonna stick with these. Yeah. Yeah, that's I don't know about you, but that says hacker style to me. Let's see some shoes. Ooh, okay. Wow, these are expensive. Again, haven't been out shopping for that much recently, but is this how much stuff costs these days? Because I'm not going... Oh, those are disgusting. Oh. Wow, they're $1,000. I'm not buying those. I'm just going to buy... These all look terrible. Who's buying this stuff? They look like toys. They look like toy shoes. You know what? Fine. Everything's bad. It's all too hip for me. I changed my top. Oh man, it's like Hipster Douchebag Simulator. It's so good. I can't wait to look awful in everything. What? What else we got here? Oh, that's pretty cool. That's dumb. He seems happy enough. What? Sold. Done. Buying it. Look at that. Glasses. Okay. Obviously, we're going to go for these stupid... Do these even really... Who's got... Okay, chat. Who's got a pair of these glasses? Who's got a pair of these? Like, if you got a pair at home and you actually legit wear them, please let me know why, and also, do they actually work? Like... I'm buying them. Like, look at this. I think I'm good. I need a hat. No, no, no. Nah. $1,000? Holy crap. Ooh, no. Yes. Surely I'm done. Let me get a bag. Yup. No, where is it? Yup, sold. Perfect. Can't wait. Time to... time to take on the streets. Oh, I look so good. Oh, I think I remember I saw a video where you can actually hit on people. What is it? Former athlete, known dealer. Yeah, that sucks. How about you? Training for triathlon. Whole movie aficionado. All right, cool. Video blogger. Well, this guy's a dick. All right, well, we're out here in town. Let's how do we? Oh crap! No, no. Ha! No, I do not need to get shot right now. I'm just gonna make my way to DedSec. Once I figure out how to run. Is this run? That's not run. Is this run? There we go. Okay. Brisk jog. Hi, how's it going? Oh! Is that a motorbike I see? All according to Keikaku. Alright, let's go to DedSec. Once they see my new clothes, they'll know I'm a serious hacker and ready to fight the system. Oh crap! Ready to fight the system. Any second now. Gonna fight. Ooh, this is nice. Gonna fight it. Gonna fight the system. Hey! Look, what the hell are you doing walking down the street? This is what? Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, hey, okay, you know what? You know what?
Don't fuck with me.
I'm just gonna walk away. Alright, I'm gonna jump off my bike. Nope, I haven't got time for you, lady. I'm just gonna go. That's fine. I'm not a violent guy. But if I were you with a... Well, just showing you what's up. Ooh, no. I'm not here for purple bikes. I wasn't trying to pull a gun on the taxi. I was trying to hail the taxi, which somehow turned into pulling a gun on the taxi. I don't know. Where the hell is the entrance to this place? Is that a clothes shop? All this running around, whoops, one button. There's a clothes shop right here? What do they sell? I don't even care anymore about the missions. I want to just get clothes. I'm just here for the clothes, guys. I'm just here to look swag. Oh, this is someone's house. I thought you were a clothes shop. Sorry. This is a kid's garden. Sorry, I thought you were a clothes shop. Who's selling clothes? Can we jump? Oh, man. What the hell is this? I'm getting back in your car. What's this dude doing here? Transgender babysitter. Locked out of his house. Alright, so, I don't know where the hackspace is, guys. Like, it says to go over here, and I'm like, okay. And then it's like, Good luck getting into our hatch base, because that's a garage, a garage. Whoops, I'm sorry about your trash. Oh, okay, I guess we're in here. Oh, it's a really stereotypical gaming store. Firstly, this is really cool. I like this. This is a nice touch. Secondly, no one's working. Are you meant to be working, mate? Is this your shop?
I can't believe my hand slipped. It must have been an earthquake. There's no other way I'd have messed up like that. I had to completely strip the paint off and then start from scratch. Ugh, sucked. But I gotta say, my miniature army is going to look amazing.
Right, miniature army, okay. Huh? Cool. Who's working here? Oh, you know what, forget it, whatever, I don't care. This is a nice place, so I'd come here. Hey Duke, welcome to the group. Welcome to the chat. Welcome to this shop that has 5 games repeated over and over again. Like, I mean, if I want to play Minneapolis, I can play it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 times. Okay. Hey, none of these guys are actually playing games. Like, I feel like somebody's tricked them into coming to this place. Well, whatever. Oh, hey there.
So, I rolled a 12 and just barely made a hit, but it was enough. My paladin was down to 1 life before I was able to heal everyone with a prayer for divine intervention to my deity, Arneson.
That's cool. I mean, I'm a huge nerd personally, but that doesn't seem the kind of thing I'd start a conversation with. But, you know, that's okay, whatever. That's, whatever, loser. Alright, let's go. I'm dressed, I'm fly, I'm ready for conversation. They're gonna know that I'm serious. There's a strip club in the game? Bam, sold.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
Alright, you need 2 things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause to separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Okay, that doesn't sound like a real thing, but sure.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops, playing for exposure and laughs to get people to download our app. Mm-hmm. All
right. Don't worry. So it was something fun.
Duke, you really want to go to the strip joint? I'll go. Don't worry. I'm gonna go and strip.
Come here. You've gotta check this out.
But I mean, I gotta be fly first. I mean, look at this. Right? Huh? I gotta look good first. And I can't look good without cash. And I can't get cash without jobs.
Behold, our very own open source research app. So, like, all of us here pool vulnerabilities that we find, and we encourage everyone to share their work, their research, etc.
Okay, so what's the research app do?
Widen our skill set? Make us irresistible to the gender of our choice?
What, so it's like a I know kung fu kind of deal?
If kung fu was a gender and not so 1999? Absolutely.
Okay, that sounds good, I guess. I like widening my skill set and being resistant to my gender of choice. I mean, he pretty much gave a bullshit explanation to it, like, hey, this app gives you superpowers, but whatever, it's cool. I don't even know what I really want to do with this thing. I don't want to hack vehicles or hardware, social crap, city crap, tinkering, botnet. They did mention botnets, I guess that's important. That's probably important. I don't know. Sure. And then you got marksmanship. Yeah, I like being able to shoot things. I don't have the points to shoot things. I've got 1 point. Should I just not do anything with it? I'm just gonna leave it. Gotta talk to Wrench again.
Behold the wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of little weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
That sounds all terrible.
Good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't blow us up.
Yeah, I'm more worried about being a hipster than about being a merchant of death. Alright, let's print something. How do we print a giant dragon dildo? Ooh. You ever seen a jumper before? Oh, fancy. I just stuck it up my ass. But is it gone? Where'd it go? Okay, I just jammed it up my butt and now I'm good. Oh, a weapon. Print a weapon. Okay. This seems dangerous. I don't know. I don't think I want to put this in the hands of random people. It's like, hey, print guns. Go nuts. The four noobs pistol, the want to buy stun launcher, end sniper, the control alt delete launcher, your boy Sergei sniper, I don't know what that means, spear fish sniper? These are terrible names. Well, for now I'm just going to get a, wait, what's the other one do? That's just four noobs, okay, I'll buy four noobs. Duke, relax, I'll go later, it's okay. I will definitely go to the strip club at some point in the future. Wow, this gun looks awful. Jam out my ass, okay, good. Alright. Okay, so hold the equipment wheel, yada yada yada, look at the guns, yada yada yada. I don't actually want to shoot anybody, like, legit, so we're good. A ratio. I mean, I gotta say, I really love the style, like, love it. Don't know who's paying for this, but love it.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man. Are you all hackers?
Yeah, kind of a basic requirement to get invited into the hacker space. But we all have our specialties, like Josh over there. Always building shit that shouldn't work. Now he's trying to build this big-ass drone.
And Wrench?
Good engineer, too. But better at breaking shit apart. And yo, Satara? Sis got skills as an artist and a graphic designer. Without her, dead sex walking around without a face or voice.
What about you?
So Satara is an artist, but not a hacker. I make dead set go because she has to be the hip girl on the team, I guess.
Those are some real dirty hacking motherfuckers.
Yeah, I brushed up against them before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right, that's what I like to hear. Link up with me when you're ready to do this, and I'll fill you in.
I've got that hoodie, though. So, you know, there's that.
Against Prime 8. Bet they'd love your help.
All right, here we go. Co-op operations. Next time. So he's my online game guy, okay. Is it the follower war? What's that? This is it?
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to. You know,
Nice.
I can't tell from looking at that what anything would mean.
We're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Right, good. Got it. Phone, check. DedSec, double check. Walk in a park, triple check. Okay, track mission. Do some stuff in the park. Whatever. Peace cake. I mean, I guess. I might be over there somewhere, so. Can I just fast travel? Oh, okay, it's literally outside. That seems lazy. Okay, just gonna. Sorry, guys, just gonna. Oh, what's this?
The wrench. Man, what to say about this guy? Some freaky shit going on right there. I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior.
Oh, good.
But I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited him. He just started showing up at local hackerspaces and building his.
Oh, crap.
The spiritual organization New Dawn is accusing Oakland City Councilor Miranda Kamei of defamation. In a recent interview, the councilor had described the organization as, quote, a fraudulent pyramid scheme. The organization seems to have fought back with more than just lawyers. The councilor's private life was recently revealed when medical records of the councilor's transgender treatments were mysteriously released to the media.
Wow.
A spokesperson for New Dawn said that the organization had nothing to do with the leaked medical records, and in her statement accused Counselor Kamei of desperately seeking attention.
Wow, that's harsh. Okay, well, that's awful, but sure. Let's go to the park and do some stuff. And then, yeah, okay, Duke, we'll go to the strip club.
What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death.
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boosts our processing power, which lets us do bigger and badder ops.
All right, bigger, badder ops. Got it. This guy's orange, so I guess I should talk to him about something.
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dates?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you don't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions on the table to keep it all to himself.
Goddamn Gene!
What does a pharma CEO want with a rap album?
Dude has a huge Bobo collection.
I can't take a rapper called Bobo seriously. Like a damn
trophy. Just rubbing his money in our faces, bruh.
Do you know if Bobo took the deal?
He hasn't announced anything yet, but he will. It's a lot of cash.
Maybe there's still time for an intervention.
Time for what?
Maybe I can tell Bobo.
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America.
Oh, so they're actually basing it like vaguely on real people, I guess.
Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Carcani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Okay, so we're gonna go visit. Oh, Cyber Driver. I was like, what the hell is Cyber Driver? But these guys are just talking about a movie called Cyber Driver. For now, it's time to visit Bobo. Which sounds like something not particularly weird, but it is. It's weird. I'm going to visit Bobo. Wherever he is. There we go. Gonna go and hack Bobo. Oh, here we go. Loading time. So, okay, Duke. Apart from the strip club, what else would you like me to check out? I mean, apart from the strip club. Like, there's a whole world of stuff I can look at in this game that doesn't necessarily involve TNA. So, yo, you name it. I will make it happen. I'm your guy. I'm your guy for everything other than strip clubs right now.
Marcus, guys, the Cyber Driver trailer just dropped.
Oh, yeah, sweet. Hey, don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the Hacker's Ways.
I'm on my way.
Wait, no. What? I'm doing a job. I can't be going there now. I like this, like, map system, though. Whoa, taking that corner a little bit too hard. whoops. Like, the tracking thing, that's nice. Because I never really bothered to track these. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. That is one way to get over a fence. Just going to back up real slow. Oh, hi. I'm sorry about your... Yeah. Oh god, oh. Okay, bye. Nice house. I hope that wasn't Bobo, because that would be awkward. Do I just... Is it inside his house or like outside his house or what? Am I gonna hack his house? Ooh, Bubba's having a party. Alright, that's good. Gonna hack it. Oh my god!
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist. Sweet T, as he's known in the community, is here to
I'm busy.
Look up his art and a brand new fashion
yeah,
line.
No, go away. Holy crap. Whoa, I can hack him at least explore. I don't do that. Alright, I guess I gotta get in there then. No trespassing, beware of dog. Oh, I don't like dogs. Unless he means like cool dog, like beware of dog. In which case, yeah, that sounds good. You know, cool guy comes out, says hi, what's up. Gets me a beer. Can't I hack this guy? Yep, there we go. Shoots the rescue. Oh, that's nice. So I just walk up and be like, hey Bubba, what's good? I mean, I guess I do. Oh no! Ah, that is not what I wanted to do! No! Oh my god! I just wanted to hack him. Oh. That is the opposite of what I wanted. Oh, I'm leaving.
The world has never heard before. How's the soundboard coming?
Yo, a Bobo dates, bitch.
Perfect.
So, how do we contact Carcani?
I'm going to visit his mansion.
I need to see his face when we do this.
Whoops. Oh, I'm just committing crimes all day. I didn't want to do any of this stuff. Oh no, the bike! Was that my bike from before? Oh, it's all going horribly wrong. I just wanted to hack stuff. Okay, we're here, we're at Kakani's mansion. And nobody tried to arrest me, which is really handy, actually. Let's check those cameras. Okay, no. No. Oh, what? Suspected forger? Oh, they're gone anyway. Whatever. Oh. Okay. I gotta physically hack it with my fist. Oh, I just used my phone. Okay. Am I in? Oh, hey. What?
Time to mess with the pharma clown.
Sure, I guess. What else can I hack? Yep, gonna hack this.
Sup? Sup? Who is this?
Yo, bitch! Bobo Dates!
Holy shit! I'm a huge fan. Are you taking me up on my offer?
Yeah, I laid down some hot tracks.
Really? Fantastic!
Yup.
Can I get a sample?
Born and raised!
Your best work yet.
That was 10 seconds.
This is exclusive, right? No one else gets this, just me?
Yup.
So how do you want payment?
Bitch better have my money.
I do. I just need to know how to route it to you.
No, check.
Ah, there. That's the routing number?
Yup.
Sent and confirmed. You got it. This is awesome, man. This is like a dream come true.
Yo, bitch, Bobo Dates.
What?
They say God made man in his own image, but God made himself.
What?
What are you talking about?
Yo, bitch, Bobo Dates.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Oh, what the
What?
Come on, what are you guys doing to me? Why me? Come on! I'm a good guy! It's just business! I got shareholders, bitches!
Okay.
Guys, he just donated 20 million to leukemia research.
20 million? Holy
bitch
shit.
Bitch better have my money.
Yo, who did that?
Hey, how's it going? I'm just gonna hijack your bike.
Ow.
Whoa. Now, see, the interesting thing is here is that I originally joined up this group because I didn't want to be labeled as a criminal by a system that prejudged who I was based on algorithms, but in doing so, I'm pretty sure I should become a criminal. So now, chicken or the egg, right? Anyway, that's pretty good for now, but I think I'm gonna leave it there, guys. I'm gonna take a break. hope you enjoyed watching me mess up some guy's house and knock over a fence and run over a bike and knock out a woman by accident. And man, actually I did a lot of bad stuff, but hey, I hope you enjoyed it. I know Drake's really, really hurting for this strip joint, like really hurting for it. So I'm gonna have a quick look around. I don't think I see it though. No, man, I'm looking for your strip joint. Nope, no strip joint. I mean, like, I'm trying. Like, I want you to be happy. I want to give you the strip joint, okay? I want to watch as many hot strippers as you do. You know, I'm down for strips. You know, chicken strips, comic strips, other kinds of strip. I'm down, but unfortunately, what can I say? I can't find them. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I will be leaving this video there. Check me out next time. I'll probably be playing again, maybe Tuesday, maybe Monday. Yeah, Monday. Also, be doing some more Destiny as well with the Dark Hangman. You can check him out on twitch.tv/darkhangman, because I know that if I don't say it, he'll just spam the chat with it. So you can check it out for more gameplay. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time.